Welcome back. My name is Patricia Regier with Regier Educational Services and the author of the book, The Online Shift. I am here just to quickly show you how to upload a video into YouTube. And, you know, that might be helpful even if you have an unlisted video that you're quickly sending as a follow-up to a workshop or clients that you've worked with for a long time. YouTube's a great place to host videos, so I will quickly just show you that part of uploading a video and what to maybe watch out for. All right, so I am going to just share my screen here, and I've gone into, maybe I'll start from the beginning. That's always a good place to start. So I go into YouTube. And then I up at the corner here is my icon, and I can click my channel.
My name is Patricia Regier. I'm a virtual facilitator and online.
I have my intro video that starts playing. I might look at that so it doesn't start playing automatically. There's pros and cons, but we're not getting into all the details of that right now. Basically, I can go into manage videos. Or right away here up at the top, I can click create. So it will be in both places. When I click create, this, you know, plus sign here at the top right, it will give me the option to upload videos. So I click that, it will take me to another space. And then here I can click select files and go through and find the video that I have on my computer, or in the video file itself, I can just, if I have that folder open on another screen, I can just drag it over and drop it in. And that's a simple for uploading. So I'll want to give it a title for my clients, you know, whatever you want to call it. And then in the description, I already have set up my automatic description that comes up, but yours might be blank here. You know, missed you a follow-up learning booster with this video. So that's to keep it simple. You've got a title, a little description, and then click next. And it may automatically create the subtitles after a little bit. YouTube will do that. And you don't have to worry about all of this, to just keep it simple. And then click next. And you want to keep it unlisted if it's just for a particular group. This is where already you can grab, copy the video link. And that's what you can put into your email. And then you click save and it will upload. So it, you know, will process and finish processing here. And then it's at 95%. I'll just take you through to that point of these beginning early steps for uploading your video to YouTube. And I don't close that. I leave that there. So sometimes what I will do is I will open up another tab. I'll go into YouTube again. And then this is where I might go to my channel again. I'm going to start talking.
My name is Patricia Regier.
But this is where I'll go into manage videos. And under content here, this is where it's uploading right now. You'll see that that's pending. Just takes a few moments, depending on how long your video is, especially if it's under a minute. You can even have the vertical that would categorize under YouTube shorts. So the vertical is if you have, if you're filming with your camera and it is up and down like this, or horizontal would be the wide angle. As well. So even though it's processing, I can click the pencil for details. So if I forgot to add something like an additional link to an extra resource or article, I can put that all here as well in the description. I won't get into all the rest of these other pieces here in this video, but What would be good is to upload a thumbnail. So it's still processing. It hasn't grabbed a small, you know, segment of the video, but you can create thumbnails in Canva. And I'll link a video about that as well, if I've created one. I'm also doing this where I'm not going to edit. And it's okay if it's not perfect. I'm going to demonstrate that to you right now. That's still added value. It's okay if it's not perfect that you got this. So adding a thumbnail here. And then if I don't want other people to see it in my other playlists, I don't add it to a playlist either. And all of this, you don't have to fully worry about if you're just sending a quick video to your clients. So that is that. After it takes a few minutes, it will be finished processing, and then, you know, it's ready to go. I hope you find this helpful. My name is Patricia Regier with Regier Educational Services, and I hope that you're also able to facilitate engaging learning experiences so that you turn your audience into participants. Thanks for watching.